Captain Mike Miller there says anybody who isn't scared is a fool. Is everybody scared?
I think there's a certain amount of tension in the air and a certain amount of anxiety, both among the troops and the civilian population. There's a definite feeling that something is up or about to be up.
Les courts-métrages irakiens à l'ASEF est pour nous la représentation parfaite du potentiel de la forme du court-métrage, fait sans moyens, mais d'une forme qui est hyper riche, étonnante, où il y a une vraie capacité de traduire un état mental, émotionnel, en image et en perception.
Bonds of freedom, that's what I'm selling, any bonds today. Scrape up the most you can. Here comes the freedom man, asking you to buy your share of freedom today. Ah, money stamps today, give kitties. When we're blessed, we all invest in the U.S.